Mustafa III was born on 28 January, 1717, at the Edirne Palace. He was the son of Sultan Ahmed III and Haskim Iri Shah.